Here we go. Probably have been set. Oh, not by much. No, get that. You idiot. Where's the grenade? There's the grenade. Suck it. Tacker, yeah. To be honest, it's... I don't know who else in chat told me that... who else had like the same motherboard and had like similar USB issues? And also this capture card requires a specific... It has only a very small list of USB controllers or USB 3 controllers that it says it is compatible with, and I don't think I have any of those. So the fact that it's actually working at all is a little bit of a miracle. I only find that I took the chance when I bought it, basically. I said, if it doesn't work, I'll buy a separate USB card that has the required controller. Reward unlocked, what? Skins, Drake street clothes. What the? The hell is this? Hacker, interesting. might be that my motherboard kind of does the same thing as well. Like, dude, you're asking too much of me. I'm like, I didn't buy the best motherboard. I knew it wasn't the best. So when I build my next PC, I'm going to take special attention to the things that are important for streaming. You live and you learn. It's not a problem. I'm not upset. I just wish this wouldn't happen while we're live. Is this the way? Amarillo. What the hell is this? Treasure. I don't want treasure. I don't want your filthy treasure. There's nowhere to go there. Okay. This is supposed to be Nepal, DG. Oh, crap. Gently. Drake! You bastard. Guys, prepare for the second horn of this stream. Oh. I have a feeling I need to grab onto that, but I don't know why I would. Vlad on a tightrope. Well, I'm guessing it's not. It wasn't. I don't need to go that way. I Is that it? Wow, that's really solid old construction work. Yeah, I need to go there. We're trying again because, like, that's the only way I see where we can get up there. Sorry, Miss Jackson, but I am for real. Never meant to make Nathan Drake cry. Made him jump and fell flat until he died. Oh God, oh God. Attempt number three. Well, or is there? Maybe we need to go down. Doesn't seem like it's a possibility, however. Yep. I don't know where to go. I fell short of my expectations. Are you hacker? Are you giving me my appraisal? There we go. All hail the prophet. What do you mean? You son of a...
Nate, you haven't forgotten about me, have you?
whoopsie, I kind of did. Guys, this music is so good. It and what now? Wait, oh, there's a ladder.
Oh, God,
my lady,
almost there. Come on, up she goes.
Oh, I think you're liking this a bit too much.
I'm here. What can I say, man? This game so far has music that's a lot better even than the first game in the series, which had great music as well. Ah, yes, hacker. No, I was having that conversation with someone like 2 years ago, and I said, "Hey, man, the future is you're gonna have a device like the size of a smartphone. You're gonna carry it with you, and it's gonna be your portable computer. And then when you get home, you plug it into a docking station and it will just send out, you know, stream video to your PC, games to your PC, all of those things. You will not have a physical large, you know, large size desktop PC or laptop anymore. You'll just have one device and you carry it with you and you'll do all those things. And if the NX is what they're really planning, if what they're planning with the NX is what's really... is like what's being announced right now the internet, you know, a tablet-like device with controllers on the side and things like that. That's like one of a step in that direction. Hacker, you know what? I wouldn't say you were wrong. Yeah, I wouldn't say you were wrong. I think something like OnLive will at one point in time happen and become mainstream, but I just think OnLive was too early. I don't think there was an infrastructure that would allow it to flourish in the countries where it can do well on the market. You know what I mean? Like in the United States, where people can afford the subscription and things like that, and would have maybe been interested in it. I don't think they, even today, I don't think they have the internet infrastructure. I know someone who was living in Alaska and had fast internet, but with a 30 gigabyte monthly data cap or something like that, or 300, I don't know, quite a small data cap, doesn't really matter the amount. And they were paying, it was the highest level they could get, and they were paying something like $600 a month. So the United States is really messed up from a price per internet quality perspective. I remember this from the making of.
Hey, check it out. Marco.
Really?
Come on.
No.
Marco.
Hello.
And if you want to know a funny thing about this moment, the way I know about it.
Fish out of water.
You are so unprofessional.
It's because these guys, the voice actors, improvised this scene. It wasn't in the script. They improvised it when they recorded the voiceover. Waterproof everything, Yuru. Something is crackling down there.
Okay, this way.
And still more climbing.
Yeah, that's usually how it goes.
Oh man, these camera zoom-ins and such, really well done and directed.
Well, here we are.
Now we just gotta find the right temple.
Well, that may be easier said than done.
No, tell me about it. Maybe we can... Oh, bingo. There it is.
That's the one.
Yeah, it's gotta be.
The one in the middle of all the gunfire and explosions.
Lucky us.
Nate, that's right where Lazarevich is camped. I was hoping we'd be headed in the opposite direction.
Well, desperate times, right?
Drake has been spotted in Sector 18.
Oh, crap. Any chance this is Sector 19?
Sweep the city, find him, and take him out.
A helicopter. It's a hind.
Bitch. All right, time to go.
Come on, Nate, let's get moving.
What? We do what now? Holy! Holy Far Cry, Batman.
Damn it. How the hell do we get across?
Ah. The obviously placed thingamajib.
Oh god, be careful.
Oh, oh yeah. These guys want me to run and gun? Who the hell are they kidding? I'm too busy concentrating on how to run. Suck it, helicopter! Oh, you're going down, you Wait, I should shoot the rotor, right? Although, oh, I doubt this game has... Jixra, hello! Not fair, not fair, asshole. How come this guy has bulletproof windows? How come you don't have bulletproof windows yourself, hacker? Windows 10, I mean. Or 7. I'm gonna need a bigger gun. Holy crap, no, 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 no. I'm going to need a bigger gun game. Bigger gun. What a... What a oh, down there, my ass. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, never better.
Okay, that's that guy should have been dead. I knew it. I'm cruising, got nothing on Nathan Drake, baby. Do we take
no, not the elevator.
Good point.
Why? Oh, yeah. Oh! He wants me to zoom, how cute. Okay, guys, this is freaking epic. What? Whoa.
It's going down.
Oh.
In that.
Holy crap. That was intense.
This way, come on.
Guess we caught this hotel in the downs.
Come on.
Yeah, discount prices. Buy 7 nights, get 5. Buy 5 nights, get 2 for free for 7 in total. All inclusive. Including a really fun adventure ride. Oh, 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 oh. Crap. Yep, we double teamed that guy. Giggity. That's what I call a threesome.
A bridge! Sweet!
Yeah, tell me about it. The resistance fighters built them to get across the rooftops.
Lucky for us.
Sector! Jason Bourne has all the moves. Yeah, did you guys... well, it's not out yet, I think. But have you seen the new Jason Bourne movie or the trailer for it? Any thoughts? I am not really... I expected to be a little bit more excited than I am. Lady, who are you shooting at? Amira, what's that from? Or are you talking to me, or is that quoting from something? Janos Born. Janos Born. Hungarian cousin. Yeah, I knew it.
This guy doesn't give up. Get down. That's what I'm talking about.
And it was... Oh, Wild Wild West. Wild Wild West. Nope, 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 nope. Crap, I died. And I had ammo right next to me. Jesus. Crap. It's really impossible to lead this guy. Like, you have to wait until he stops moving, basically. Have some of that. Pum pum pana, pum pum pana. Gimme, 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 gimme that.
black bitch down. Boom.
Okay, lower the bridge. Lady, how about you do something for a change? I'm an NPC. I can't. Yeah, Amira, yeah, I was trying to lead him with the gun, but he moves, he strafes faster than I could with the controller. I don't know if it's just me or maybe... maybe I have my sensitivity set way too down, or maybe it just can't be done. I don't know it. Is that like a poster for an Indian movie or something? Because oh, I'm doing this! Hello, pigeons! what do I do now? Ooh, that seems like something we could grab. Nope. Drake is not making the motion. Digi, that's right. Have enough. Old Dodger, hello. Is that roof? Dude, what are you doing? No! No! At least she said no! Nightwolf, hello! To the other one. I'm guessing to the other one. Why isn't... that's weird. There's something a little bit off about the way he... like, you're supposed to follow the indications of whether he reaches his hand out or not. And he just sometimes doesn't do it. Or... you have to do it only in a certain way.
Hey, that wire. That's our way down. Go, go.
All right, all right.
Yeah, oh.
No, crap!
Are you okay?
Oh, God, that hurts. Oh. Oh.
I'm gonna find another way down.
All right.
There's a cable you could use. Yes. That's just a convenient plot excuse for us to no longer have an AI companion. Nightwolf, that was like the most painful wake-up call ever. Then. Boom, 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 boom. There we go.
Whoa, hey, don't you...
hey!
Whoa!
Nate?
Whoa!
What the hell are you doing here?
Elena?
Jeff, don't!
Jeff, don't! Jeff, you want to get your ass whooped,
you
Jeff?
This guy?
Yeah.
This is Drake.
Oh.
Whoa, what?
Sorry.
So, what's your angle on all this misery? You gonna plunder a few temples, loot the museum?
It's nice to see you two. I suppose you're here for some noble crusade, right?
Actually, we're trailing a fugitive war criminal. Zoran Lazarevich, have you heard of him?
Isn't that NATO's job?
Well, they think that he's dead. Killed in some bombing raid.
Oh, and you're here to prove otherwise.
You know what? This guy's a real monster.
Really? Right? Amira?
We're talking torture,
Jeff Best character,
mass executions.
Whoa.
See, now he's plotting something new. But why out here? Why tear apart the city, you know? It just doesn't make any sense. Oh. What? Now, tell me you don't have anything to do with this.
That's ridiculous.
There you are, Nate. I think I lost them.
Hacker supplies!
Journalists.
Sorry. I hadn't read it.
We need to keep moving if we want to stay one step ahead of Lazarevich, so...
Oh, man, Nate.
Hey, wait. Now, don't jump to conclusions, Elena.
I'm sorry. Am I sensing some history here?
Oh, Elena Fisher.
Why would I act? I want to watch it. I have never played the game. Welcome to the stream, by the way.
No. Glad you find this so funny.
Well, it's just I never figured you for the white bread picket fence type.
She's a lot tougher than she looks, thank you.
Oh,
what?
She broke your heart.
Oh, please.
She did.
Hey,
didn't
you know what?
She?
Maybe I broke hers.
Oh, yes, Casanova.
Whoa.
We need to get moving.
Wait, they're coming with us.
Can't be serious.
Yeah, I am. I mean, I can't just ditch him in the middle of this mess.
They're only going to slow us down, and if
Chloe.
If Lazarevich catches you and me together...
I'm not leaving them behind.
You don't always have to play the bloody hero, you know?
That's kind
Nate?
Of in the...
Just dance with the one who brought you, all right?
Yeah, I get it. They're still coming with us.
Well, we don't need saving, Nate.
Thank you.
No, another one!
You might want to rethink that.
Shit. Run!
Crap.
Look out!
Oh, what's next?
You still doing this?
Don't ask for this trouble.
That's a good point.
Pretty good shot for a journalist.
I've had some practice.
Just keep moving.
Oh, Nate, you're in trouble. The not so sure she's the current one, and the pretty badly breaking up, post breakup, post pretty nasty breakup X one. It sounds a little bit British, Hacker. Yeah, the bloody thing is British, or maybe South African. I don't know, because apparently Flynn is South African. I don't... Oh, I need that, actually. I don't have a secondary weapon. It took away my grenade launcher? Ah. Damn you, game. You do evil things. Take away my little toys. Okay, then I guess we need to pick this up, the AK-47. Act 200. I'm all about the story and interacting with chat, so I'm not gonna skip cutscenes. I've never played these games before, so...
Great.
And neither has most of my chat, I think.
How are we gonna get across? There's a ladder on the far side.
That's not actually a ladder, that's...
Maybe we should swim across.
Current's too strong. We'll never make it.
Nice.
Good thinking. Well, that'll get us halfway there.
Oh, we're halfway there. Living on a prayer. Time for me to go find something to fill up the rest of the halfway.
Go on, boost you up.
Why? I can throw a grenade and break those boards. What you doing? Don't drop that thing on my head, lady. Come on, Nate. Stop. Oh, that's why. Oh, man. Was the key for throwing this? The button? R2. There we go. Whoa, look at Jeff. Man, Jeff has got some... Oh, what was that? Is that some fruit? I'm hungry.
Think that'll do it?
Let's go.
I'm not
pretty
moving.
Sweet, huh? Come on.
I was about to say I'm not moving anywhere.
Nice. Good thinking.
Well, because I like the sounds they were making.
Go on, boost you up.
Oh dear, says Digi. Gone down and goofed. Oh dear. That's gonna leave a bruise. There we go. Parkour. Dippa dippa dippa. Man, so many plates of fruit left around here. What the? What the? Alien 5. Oh dear. Oh yeah. Here we go. Jumping on all Fiats is a hobby of Nathan Drake's. There we go. Oh, Nightwolf, you know I will. You know I will, you silly man. It is part of what I do. Once in a while, I have to do something stupid in order to play the failure horn. Failure horn for the win. What now? Whoa! Sunny Jim. Yeah, you guys do it. You take care of him. I don't have a grenade. There we go. There we go. Good, good. You guys are useful. Nice! Jiu-jitsu! Oh! Don't mind if I do! Welcome to the party, boys! Drinks are on me! Dirtbags! Where's that helicopter now? They're agreeing that I suck. Women. And now we get the mystical, beautiful music after so much murder. Did you? He had it coming. And also, I guess Lazarevich has some really good medical insurance. Yes, Hector, I has cannon. You bring death and fire and doom.
Sweet.
I shall tickle you with a rain of bullets. What are you all waiting for? Me to jump on the pipe? That's what Nathan Drake does, eh? Like a monkey in the circus?
See anything up there? Come on, this way.
How do we know?
Those are resistance fighters.
Holy crap. Oh!
We have to hurry.
They got a tank? I thought I had... What is this, Rambo 3? What's up with that?
Here we go!
She's like backing her ass up into Nathan Drake. Lady, is that on purpose? And Drake does... Drake, you hound dog, we're in the middle of a war zone, and all you can think about is that buddy. The pirate booty. I mean. What did you guys think I was talking about? You people and your dirty minds. Oh, these guys don't have books, so they read shoes? Interesting. They read shoes and... There's a tradition, apparently, to have a plate with three fruit, like somewhere in your house.
All right, we should be safe in here.
There are some things that look like books. Oh yeah.
Cool.
Calm down, lady. Where's Elena? There she comes. Sorry.